in bringing peace, yes, it was to a certain extent satisfactory, because the Syrian occupation had not made any serious effort to let people from all sides to come to their own houses, to regain their own works on both sides of the armistice line.